what we are. We are a video analytics company which can monitor all the hygiene, safety, and other SOP related procedures across the globe. You may be sitting in Delhi, but you might have locations globally, either pan India or outside. And how do you make sure that your SOPs are being followed as per what you have defined them? So this is exactly where we come in. Basically, you must have CCTV cameras installed in all your kitchens and all your locations, whether it's a base kitchen or an outlet. There are always CCTV cameras present, but no one is looking at them. Let's say you receive a customer complaint or something happens, then you go back to the camera, you fetch that feed, and then you do a post-mortem analysis about what went wrong. So instead of that, this is where we come in. We include an AI layer over the currently installed CCTV cameras, and we enable three basic things. So one is person detection, second is activity mapping, third is object recognition. While combining these three aspects, we can solve for any business use case that you have, anything that is troubling you with SOP or hygiene in your kitchens, we can enable monitoring of that. And it's not just monitoring and detection of things. It's also about resolving them. It's also equally important to address those issues and make sure that they don't get repeated. So say if I give you some examples for object detection, your uniform, your hairnet caps that your chefs are supposed to be wearing. So all of these, and even with the COVID situation, there's face masks and gloves, which is very, very important in the current scenario. So after, let's say, the camera is able to detect it using the AI, the third layer is that it converts it into an auto-generated insight for your kitchen managers to act upon, which is what the third layer is about. It comes with a photo and video proof, and with a turnaround time, and it's tracked to relevant stakeholders for them to take actions and resolve them. The fourth layer is what I mentioned earlier. You might be an owner sitting in Delhi, but you might have a global brand with multiple locations. How do you know? How do you compare the outlets? How do you know that what is being followed and where? So along with all of this insight, you also get the insight where you can compare employee performance and outlet performance. Moving on. So we have been working with a lot of major brands, both in India and globally, including Rebel Foods, restaurants like Barbecue Nation, and even other cloud kitchens like Kitopi, which is a major cloud kitchen chain in Dubai. So everyone loves recognition, right? So when we implemented this for IRCTC, we got a very good coverage, and these are some of the the published stories that were there. And we are also named as the best AI startup by Amazon, and we won the Innovation Prize in Geneva hosted by Seedstars. So now coming to what are these processes, coming to what are these applications, what are the processes that are very important and can be standardized very easily across the brand. I'll be covering them as we go forward. So starting with very simple safety attire and personal protective equipment detection. So if your chefs are wearing the gloves, their aprons, their uniforms, their face masks, their caps, either it can be a chef cap, it can be a scarf, it can be a defined hairnet cap, either colored or uncolored. All of it can be detected using the cameras and then raised accordingly if there is non-compliance. So, with the current COVID scenario in place, the Health Ministry has prescribed that a defined duration of a hand wash must be at least 20 seconds. So even this duration of hand wash can be monitored if you install a camera right near the sink. Moving forward, there are always SOPs defined for deep cleaning, which can be a combination of processes like mopping, wiping, shelf cleaning, cleaning of the walls, cleaning of the tables, cooking area. All of it can be monitored, and you can also define a sequence of it. Again, a very, very important thing, if you have front of the house areas where everyone is very, very particular about maintaining social distancing. This is again, the camera can basically look at if social distancing, which is a minimum distance of 2 meters between any two people, that is being flagged, then your relevant managers can be alerted, or even a buzzer can be raised to make sure that you know, you maintain the procedures as per the what the government has defined. And then again, very important for employee check as well as the guests that are entering at your outlets, temperature scanning solution. So you just have to install a small device at the entry gate itself, and if anyone comes close to it, this device will tell you the temperature and will also display a message if the person is allowed to go ahead or not. So, like I mentioned, that anything that is detected is then raised with relevant information and then tagged to the relevant managers, and you get a dashboard access, web-based, and also an Android application. And whenever something is raised, you get a message and an email along with it. So these are a few case studies. I am sure everyone of you must have traveled by trains at some part in your life, and you must have not been sure about what is the hygiene, what is the condition in which the food has been cooked. Which is where we came in around 2.5 years before with IRCTC, and 1 year after they implemented robot solutions, and they received a lesser number of complaints. And this is their learning, that if, once they did the Twitter sentiment analysis, it was even 70% improved within 1 year of implementing our solutions. Giving more learnings, we have had good words from even Rebel Foods. Like we know, they have around 350 plus locations, so it got near to impossible for them to make sure that their processes are being followed in all of these huge number of locations. This is where we came in and we helped out, sort this entire process out. So with the current theme of customer confidence, I would even like to include another thing that we have not included in the presentation, which is live streaming of kitchens. I'm pretty sure you would want your customers to know that you are making sure that the food is being cooked in a very, very hygienic manner, and the workplace, the kitchen, is very, very clean and conducive to an environment in which they don't have to worry about where their food is coming from, which is why we have even come up with a live streaming solution where you can just host all of your kitchens onto your website, and the customer can come and view that, reinsuring that hygiene is there, and they can be sure and they don't have to worry about while ordering from your brand. So I'll stop sharing now and quickly take up the questions in the interest of time. If anyone wants to reach out to us, here are a few things. Otherwise, just drop your details in the comments and we will love to get in touch with you.